Hi, I'm Les Thompson, and it's Christmas time in Central Europe. In fact, today is Christmas Day. Last night was very special. They had their traditional Christmas European dinner, and then after dinner, the children became very excited because they heard a tinkling of the bell, and they knew that baby Jesus had come, and he'd left for them a little present. Well, the good ones, anyway. And today they'll be out here, and they'll be very excited playing with their new toys. Yes, it's magical. There's a drop of snow about, but apart from the snow, there's something else in the air. It's spiritual. Yes, it is religious, but you get caught up in it. It's something that we seem to be losing at home. There's the time leading into Christmas, Advent, and the time between today, Christmas Day, and New Year's Day is also a time of celebration, upholding all those wonderful traditions. It really is very special, Christmas time in Central Europe.
Yeah, but still, we just had
Thank you. You're all in silhouette. Come forward, please.
Oh, man, isn't that just magic? Look at that.
Isn't it wonderful?
This is what you get on the Lesson J. Thompson tour.
Is that what you get?
You can go into the fights. No problem. Oh, they're getting tough.
It's the line.
What's that word?
See if I can get in Harold's.
Oh! Thank you, Kirsten. Much appreciated. Oh.
Thank you.